here's the problem. I'm a little pissed off because, I mean, I finally got my badge, but the problem was, they said at 3 o'clock exactly, those shits are gonna go up, and I'm like, all right, okay, let's do that. So I have tabs open, I have everything all set and ready, and then I see a tweet on PAX Badges, that's their Twitter at, mm-hmm. about a link of, you know, linking everything to the thing. So I'm like, all right, boom, I'm already in there, I'm in the queue, I'm waiting in the queue, and then I'm looking, and I'm just waiting, and it says, I got 10 minutes left, and I'm like, all right, we can wait. And then it automatically refreshes, so when it automatically refreshes, I'm like, all right, I'm in, I'm ready to go. Next thing I know, I see hotels, not passes. They didn't link properly where you buy the passes. So when that happened, I went to SRS, my friend group chat, and I was like, guys, where are y'all at? And then I see everyone else on a different screen, and I'm like, what the fuck? So with that, I was able to go ahead and look at that page. Look at the page. When I was on that page, I waited for a good 10 minutes, and I got really pressured. I was like, oh my god. If I miss out on this, I'm really about to go berserk. Well, 10 minutes later, this shit refreshed. We were able to get a Saturday badge, one badge only. It's alright, because we're only there Friday to Sunday. We gotta figure out staying stuff later, but we are going to PAX. So, it is all good.
Epic gamer moment. I can't believe they linked to the wrong page.
Dude, they linked the wrong fucking shit on Twitter. Yeah. They literally switched shit out.
An epic gamer moment.
On God, you got played, Larlar.
Dude, I was legit about to go crazy if those things sold out. And speak of the devil, Saturday is sold out. Wow.
Well, that was
It's
fast.
Been 40 minutes, and shit sold out. There it is.
By the way, Lala, from now, I can be here for an hour and a half.
Oh, for an hour and a half?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's how long I got before I got to yeet out.
Yeah, you see, here's the thing,
For me, an hour and 50.
Okay. Alright. Okay, so we might have to improvise a little bit. Yeah, this stream is going to be a little shorter. Because of the late start, and that's my bad. Really, I wanted to make sure I was able to get the tickets, so that's really why there was a long ass. Yeah, I didn't want to stream and then
miss the entire thing. Yeah,
I didn't want to do that, so I was like, you know what? Yeah, I gotta make sure I start.